The Academy Theater is known for making history. We've been doing it for over 65 years. From attracting the attention of major Hollywood stars way back in 1947, to reopening to sold-out crowds in 2006 after a 30-year closure, we've helped transform an entire neighborhood. And in the process, we've been voted as one of the top historic preservation projects in Portland over the past 20 years.
So about 8 years ago, Hayward and Julie approached me wanting to know if they could lease the space to open a second run movie theater up. And I found it funny that I was thinking the same thing, but knew due to some studies that I couldn't do it without help. So I thought at that point, this could be a great partnership.
We shared the same vision that we wanted to create a place where families could come together. At the time, we all had little kids. So it was important for us to create a place where our children could have safe, fun entertainment, and at the same time, where parents could go and enjoy themselves. So we came up with the idea of offering the child care center. That was a big drawing piece for me that I felt really brought the whole theater together and was able to really set us apart from the other theaters and really truly say that we are a family-centered theater. I don't think that I wasn't prepared for the outpouring from the neighborhood when we opened up.
It was stunning. The energy,
me. People
stopping by, you know, while the renovation is going on, to coming out in droves on opening night.
But all the letters we got from people,
that was
to sit down and take the time to write a letter about what it meant to them that we reopened the theater. That was really touching. That I didn't expect.
Right, and that was, I really think, a good pour from the heart that this place was, a destination. It was a great neighborhood gathering place. Yeah, it held so many memories for so many people.
Now we're at a crossroads, and we could really use your help. Due to technological advances and low distribution costs for the studios, by the end of this year, all Hollywood new releases are going to be released on digital format only. What that means to us is that if we don't convert to digital, we won't get any movies. Given the tremendous costs associated with going digital, the National Association of Theater Owners estimates that as many as 20% of all North American movie theaters may close as a result of digital conversion. Approximately 750 small historic theaters just like ours are threatened. But with your help, we can continue to be your neighborhood theater for years to come. Please consider making a donation to help us make the conversion from film to digital projection. I know we're asking a lot, but the truth is, without your help, we may be history.